Congratulations to Zach Zavalty Cook from Australia, and a 200 meters breaststroke. Absolute amazing. But of course, I mean, Australia, a continent all over water. I mean, he can swim over to New Zealand on a daily basis. There's space, there's water, there's support. You know, I mean, look at how the trainers are, the managers. If the athletes are winning, they're bigger on social media than the athlete itself. So Australia leaves sports. You know, the girls are delivered. Now it's up to the boys, and they made it stick. I mean, they swim like fish in the Great Barrier Reef, you know. Some of those fish there, they don't swim very well. I mean, stonefish, you know, hangs around there, you touch it and it boom knocks you out like a net. But anyway, he was sort of up in the punch, and he did very, very well, and he changed his life, made his country proud, made his prime minister proud. And sorted out his life. So this is what it's all about in the Olympics, isn't it? To come home with gold, not just to participate. Okay, participation is okay, but you know, who remembers who was fourth in 1976 in the 200 meter breaststroke? Can anyone remember that? I mean, yeah.